Hello and bonjour. We have a question here. It's our business question of the week 3. By the way, my name is Steve, and this is PrivateEnglishPortal.com. We have a question here coming from France, and it's coming from Claude. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. In English, we would say Claude, but I believe you would say Claude, something like that. He was very, very thankful for the answers that we had from business question of the week 1, which was dealing with job interview questions. Okay, so Claude has a few more job interview questions because he's actually preparing for a job interview in English. Okay, and he said that he's heard 2 questions which he wasn't sure about because they seemed kind of strange to him, you know, like kind of where's that coming from? And his first question is, what would be the answer to a question like, how do you like? Okay, this is a very, very interesting structure in terms of a question in English because it elicits an answer which already it's already supposed that you will say that you like something. They're not saying, do you like yes or no? They're saying, you like that, don't you, right? So in the question here he has is, how do you like our company? Okay, well, then when you have a question like that, then there's no way around it. You're already going to have to give an answer to the effect of, your company's great. I love it. I've heard about it, you know, from so many other people. I've seen so much about it in write-ups on the internet and so on and so forth. Okay? So that's my answer to your first question. Okay? And you have to be very careful, all of our online business English students, is that when you hear that question, how do you like? Okay? That's not a yes or no question. Right? That's the kind of question that elicits a I like answer, okay? So that's our first question from Claude. Our second one is in a job interview in English. Are you able to think on your feet? Okay. Well, what the heck does that mean? Are you able to think on your feet? I thought everybody would think on their feet, you know, because we're always on our feet and we're thinking all the time, on our feet, lying down, whatever. And what that means, Claude, is that when someone asks you in an interview, are you able to think on your feet? They want to know, are you able to resolve problems immediately? Okay. Are you a problem solver? Okay. Can you think about what the solution is going to be immediately? Okay. So there's really no delay between the time that you are given a problem and that the time that you have to solve it. Okay, so are you able to think on your feet means are you able to solve things quickly? Are you a problem solver? Okay, and can you do it quickly, right? So that's a very common expression as well. Are you able to think on your feet? Okay, so I hope that answers your question, Claude, and I hope that also gives some more information to our business English students online, and I look forward to your business question next week. Bye-bye.